Ben's Rice will now be called Ben's Original. The Mars company, which owns the popular rice brand, announced its latest name and design changes. The package will still feature the same font and color of the original box, but without this well-recognized logo. It's believed to be a black waiter from a high-end Chicago restaurant in the 1940s. The new name and packaging comes as companies start to rethink racial stereotypes used in marketing. The Mars company also plans to donate millions of dollars to educational charities.